Apaches. Welcome to Show 5. I'm Sabrina, the Teenage Witch.
And I'm Deadpool.
And welcome to Show 5, the spooky episode of APN. Freshmen, join us! Join us!
For what?
Link Crew's Freshman Movie Night, featuring Jurassic World tonight from 6 to 9 p.m. on the basketball courts. Don't forget to wear your spooky costumes for the costume contest to win prizes. Bring your ID card and come join the fun.
Apaches, SASC will be hosting its annual Fall Money Drive from November 9th to 13th. Donate to your fifth period class and support the White Mountain Apaches. Classes that raise up to $75 will be awarded donuts and raise up to $100 and receive ice cream.
Our very own band, One Sweepstakes. Give them a hand. Here's Jasmine for more.
Last week, our band and color guard competed in Mount Carmel. Our color guard won second place, and our band won Grand Champion Sweepstakes.
Sweepstakes is given to a band whenever they win with the highest score throughout the entire event. So this past weekend, we got Sweepstakes, which means we had the highest score in music and as a band total during the band review. And we also got Sweepstakes in the evening show because we had the highest score for a band. And we also got Sweepstakes overall, which was a Grand Champion for the entire day, meaning that we had the highest score with parade and field show combined.
Band and Color Guard competes in Mount Carmel annually. They competed in Division 6A, which consists of six high schools.
And I just feel really great about it. And going into our WBA competition this Saturday at Mission Viejo, we're going against the big boys, so we have to prepare for that. And this week's going to be a lot of hard work. So I'm just very proud of what we're doing right now, and we're making a lot of progress.
Sweepstakes went well because we had both good warm-up and a good run of the actual day. So I was happy that we were rewarded in the preparation for Saturday's competition.
Band and Color Guard will be competing again next week in Chino. We wish you the best of luck. Good luck, Apaches. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jasmine. Attention, seniors. Senior superlatives are due November 1st, and senior quotes are due November 15th. If you have any questions, please contact yearbook at AUSD.net.
CSF member lists will be posted in your homeroom this week. Your $5 membership dues must be paid in the ASB office throughout the week of November 2nd to November 6th. Please make sure your name appears on the member list before paying your dues. If you have any questions, please see your CSF advisor immediately.
If you got a photo package at homecoming, your photos are now available at the ASB office. Please bring your ID card when retrieving your photos. Now for a break.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. A jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Jingle horse, pick up your feet. A jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in, jingle.
So I got assigned to this. This is the most last-minute thing of all time. So we're gonna make a skit in the course of 3 hours. Ryan, do you want to be in our skit?
Yes.
Okay, that one sucked. Let's try asking Citrine. Mr. Citrine.
Yes, sir.
May you act in our skit?
I would love to act in your skit.
Oh. Yeah.
What's that out there?
Arbitrary. There will be no school on Friday. Students and staff will be taking the day to mourn the loss of a devoted teacher, Mr. C, after he mysteriously disappeared earlier this week.
What do you think?
What kind of ending is that?
Hey, where's your costume?
I don't have one.
How do you get that much candy?
Oh, you mean this candy? I got it a different way.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you dropped your candy. Hey, you dropped your candy.
Welcome back. Didn't you eat enough brains to finish your homework? Come on down to peer tutoring Monday through Thursday from 3 to 4 in the student library for free one-on-one tutoring sessions.
The Cal State LA Student Ambassador will be back at the Curry Center from 9 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. on November 20th and December 11th. To help you with your application to any CSU through CSU Mentor. Sign up for your appointment in the Career Center.
A representative from UCLA will also be visiting today after school in the Career Center. Remember to sign up there before you go or view all college rep visits at the link below.
To the window!
To the wall! To the sweat dripping down my football! All these!
Sabrina, here's sports.
Our boys' water polo team has been going absolutely bananas. But don't take my word for it. Let's go interview some of the waterbenders themselves.
We've been doing pretty good as a team this season. We've been working really hard with our new pool and all that, and our new equipment. My predictions are that we might make it to CIF, and it's going to go pretty good because this is our last year with the seniors, which are the captains. We work pretty well together as a team in a game. We don't try to be a hero in each game. Like we don't try to do everything for ourselves or try to show off. We try to actually work together.
That's all from water polo. Time for me to split. The ladies tennis team has been making magic out here on the court with a 17-1 victory against Hoover. Good job, girls.
Boys and girls cross country climbed their way to third and sixth place at the Mount SAC Invitational last weekend. Good job, team.
Girls volleyball has been taking out the trash, beating Hoover and Glendale 3-0. Keep up the good work, ladies.
Our kid at football faced Burbank this week, and it didn't do so sweet. As we faced Burbank for our last home game, the Apache started off great, leading 8-7 in the first quarter. However, the Apache defense started collapsing, letting Burbank into our zone, conceding touchdown after touchdown after touchdown. The Apaches looked to put points on the board in the second half of the game, but were denied by Burbank's hard-hitting defense, eventually culminating in a loss of 31-8. Better luck next time, boys.
Thanks, sports.
Attention all students interested in trying out for sports this spring.
Baseball tryouts will be held November 16th to the 19th after school at the baseball field.
Volleyball tryouts will be on November 5th and 6th at 4:30 p.m. and November 7th at 8 p.m.
Softball tryouts are on November 18th at 5:30 and on November 19th at 3:30 at the softball field.
Remember, if you're trying out for any sport, be sure to have your athletic releases completed before attending practices and tryouts.
See Seniors, grad night tickets are $135. Let's finish off our last school year with a night filled with food, fun, and friends, if you have any.
Last week, we interviewed Mr. Martian. Martin. This week, we're meeting another new teacher, but with the Halloween twist. Here's Crane for more.
Welcome to Apache News. I'm Robin Hood, and this is Teacher Creature.
Hello, my name is Mr. Mundo. I'm a first-year teacher here at Arcadia High School. I teach Algebra 1. This is my first year teaching full-time, but I've been a substitute teacher for close to 10 years now. But I enjoy teaching here at Arcadia High School. My hobbies are playing basketball, watching football, and doing some computer gaming. Mass Effect 3, and a little bit of League of Legends. I'm in room J211. If everyone stops by, that's where I'm located.
Welcome to Arcadia High School, Mr. Mundo. Stay tuned next week when we interview Mr. Pooh here on Teacher Creature. If you want to learn how to do archery or learn how to survive the next apocalypse, come see me and Mr. Gunn in J207 starting today. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Quing. If you haven't already, be sure to submit your entry for the PTA Reflective Program by today at the front desk. Good luck.
New scholarships are available. Check them out at the links below.
Dylan stayed in this weekend.
What a loser.
To watch a scary movie. Here's Dylan for more.
Happy Halloween, Apache. Stop cahooting and listen up. Mr. Stitchner filling in for Dylan Morris, now the Morris Left Movie Review. This weekend, I watched Scream, directed by Wes Craven, starring Neve Campbell. A horrific killer is on the loose, terrorizing high schooler Sydney and all of her friends. This is taking place on the one-year anniversary of the brutal murder of her mother. The killer calls his victims and puts on a harmless persona while talking to them.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why, you want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
I want to know who I'm looking at.
What did you say?
I want to know who I'm talking to.
That's not what you said.
What do you think I said? What?
The camera work in this film is outstanding, and the cinematography keeps the audience engaged. The villain's acting is easily the best part. They outshine everyone else and dive into their roles as psychopaths. While the film is a horror movie, it also parodies and makes fun of the formulaic tendencies followed by most other classic horror movies.
Three, never, ever, ever under any circumstances say, I'll be right back, because you won't be back.
I'm getting another beer. You want one?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be right back.
My only problem with Scream is that the adults act immature and cartoonish. Adults should not be this naive. This Halloween, fill up on candy and watch Scream. It's a gripping tale that's both humorous and thrilling. Happy Halloween, Apaches. This has been Mr. Citron. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Citron. And thanks, Scream.
Now, a toast to my 437th birthday.
I'll be sure to send you a $5 birthday gram and a $10 birthday message, which are now available for purchase at the ASB office. Anyway, hope the show didn't make you cringe to death.
Or that a piece of you didn't die inside.
Until next week, stay safe, Apaches, and I hope your weekend is filled with candy.
Happy Halloween!
Got a blast!
Peace.